Too old for toys, too young for tech. If that tween on your list is just too tough to shop for, consumer reporter Steve Noviello has a helping hand. He joins us now with a look at one of the most requested categories in his gift guide, tweens. Good morning, Steve.
Good morning to you. You know, each year we ask our viewers, which categories would you like us to cover in our annual gift guide? And every single year we get an overwhelming number of people who say, please, my tween is so hard to shop for. So I think we did pretty good this year. Take a look for this. This is the Glow City Light Up Basketball. Features two LEDs for 30 hours of evening play. Take a look at the video we've got for you. So this lights up from the inside when you bounce it, stays on while you play with it, and then automatically shuts off when it's not in use. It also handles like a regulation basketball. Back out here live, this is the Let's Glow Studio. I don't know about you, but the tweens in my life love TikTok, love Insta stories. This is the way to kind of take things to the next level. The hair bands and accessories are made from reflective materials. So take a look at the video and you'll see how it works. You attach the Let's Glow Studio LED clip to your phone, and then it all is magic from there. Light up your photos, your videos, your live stream. You can customize your look using reusable hair, non-toxic stickers, stencils, so pretty cool stuff. Back out here, this is the Tenoshi 2-in-1 computer. So first up, it's a 10.1-inch detachable HD touchscreen, so you can use it as a tablet as well. It features all the power that you want for the kids, but all the parental control that you want to make sure that you're comfortable. Take a look, we've got some video for you. Front and rear-facing cameras, full-size keyboard. It even is Zoom compatible if you want to connect with the family, especially during the holidays. Access to, of course, 3 million plus apps in the Google Play Store. But here's my favorite point. The price, it is $199. Back out here, this is Hot Wheels, their Mega Constructs Hot Wheels Bone Shaker. So this is kind of a step up from regular building block play patterns. The large-scale racer is authentically designed with deluxe features like the iconic skull hood ornament, the chrome-colored chassis, the exposed engine. It even has a classic die-cast model with a buildable display stand. And finally, and speaking of great prices, this is about $13. It's Blinger on the Go. You load, you click, you bling, you go. You can bling anything, and it's more mobile than ever. Your tween fashionista will love this. You can bling your hair, your clothes, your notebook, your camera, whatever you like. 120 gems included in multiple colors and gem shapes. We've got five or six more in this category that I'd love for you to take a look at. Plus, of course, my complete Fox holiday gift guide now in its 13th year. More than 120 items across 11 different categories picked by viewers like you each. With its own unique shopping link. You'll find it right now on your station website. And when you come see me online, facebook.com/SaveMeSteve.
Steve, one quick question. I don't have tweens anymore.
Yes.
I've got a 16-year-old and a 17-year-old. And cannot think of, I mean, they haven't written their letter to Santa. I keep telling them to do that. So we've got no idea what might be a good gift. Do you have a teen guide, a teen category, I should say, in your gift guide?
You know what, it's funny, we don't this year, and the reason why is because the feedback we got from our viewers was that teens generally are not shy about letting you know exactly what they want. But I will be in touch with you if I find anything interesting.
All right, I'll keep looking, I'll keep checking. We still
got
time. Thank you, Steve.
Yep.
We'll be right back.